Pressure forward.
The
Snap in the back of the head.
Don't back off.
Don't back off. One more.
Shoulder goes to the right.
Guys, I do a lot of defensive behavior. Head from the end of the head, right. So I'm glad that I'm drilling this in your head. I keep trying to make the same one over and over and over. Because I guarantee you're going to forget it. Right? That was like 2 hours ago. And you guys are kind of struggling with semantics. So we're going to do some quick review on that. Other than that, guys, do you have questions, comments, or concerns before we get started?
No, sir.
Okay. Before we get up and jogging, I want everyone to comment on that. Front bridge, back bridge, bridge, fitness. All right, get your deck nice and warm. I don't mind. Plus, I need good wrestlers. I have a lot of good buddies who are really, really good wrestlers. We got an injury. Careers got cut short. Specifically, it's knees and necks. That's a good buddy hurt their necks and hurt their knees. Their career's done. So let's make sure we're nice and warm for each other. So before we get up and jogging, right now, so the next minute, doing some bridges, bridge flips, bridge spins. All right, go.
Go.
Good job. Feel that? Feel that burn from the one.
good. Good. Good, up and jogging. Regular sprawl. Some coaches teach sprawling to each hip. I don't look at you. I've seen it way too many times. Guys, they sprawl down to the hip right here. What's the guy going to do? He's going to turn the corner and get behind you. All right? A proper sprawl. Best example I can give you, a guy like Frank Chimizo, a guy from Italy, pretty darn good wrestler, couple-time world champ. When he sprawls, he's smothered with his hip. Hard. His hips are going through the mat. All right? Kevin Jackson got called up, it's called releasing a sprawl. It's not about just going down, it's about going down and back. Alright, so when I'm sprawling,
right here, that's good leg defense.
Back up. So when I'm moving, I call it a sprawl. Back up again. Alright? I'm not doing this. I'm not doing this. Right, I'm not doing the matrix stuff. It's down and back. That's all they get. Got it?
Let's go.
The last and the shots. We'll go through them a couple times. The shots, I want you guys shooting, but again, carrying through. Make it happen and do this. Drive through. Then do this. Make it happen and do this. That into your stance. The only good half. The only good help. I promise. Got it?
Let's go.
All right, straight up. Straight up. Here we go. Ready? Start moving. Listen for what I say. Down block. Down block. Take a shot.
Oh, nice.
Stay in your stance. Stand stance is limited. Take a shot. Throw. Hit the mat. Release that throw. All right, release it. Throw. Hit the mat. Deep throw. Okay, guys, time break. Check it out. Check it out. Go back into it. Knee sprawl, guys. Sometimes you don't have to always drop down to a full sprawl. That probably gets the guys to shoot on you, right? You're working this morning, you stop and put it, and then you have to drop down right here. I'm still a sprawl, you're still going back. You're still going back. You're not like this, flat. That's a knee sprawl, it's like this. Alright, side, back into it. Sprawl, this way. Alright? Go back into it. Shake it out, ready? Good, start moving, start moving. Big shot. Shot! Sprawl! Sprawl! Sprawl, big shot! Together. Down block, big shot! Big shot! Down, down, shake it up, shake it up. Shake it up. Breathing, breathing, breathing. Moving, moving. More times to do it, but a little quicker, even quicker, right? Make sure you're listening. Don't try to be your rap. Just nope. Hear what I say, just do it. Don't think so much about it. Just do it. Let your body take care.
Good move.
All right? Good. Love it. Ready? Start moving. Start moving. In your stance. In your stance. Talking forward. 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 Double. Take a shot. Crawl. Back.
Moving. Moving.
Moving. Moving. Bob and leave him. Bob and leave him. Where's your face? There's your face. Take a shot. Knee sprawl, take a shot. Knee sprawl, take a shot. Roll to the back. Moving, moving, moving. Down block, take a shot. Down block, take a shot. Good, stop. One more time through. That's it. One more time through. Speed round. Full speed right back. Ready to go? Yeah, yes, yes, no, yes. All right, let's go. Start moving. Start moving. Use the whole room. Side to side, side to side, pressure forward. Throw some snap down, snap down. Down ball, take a shot. Roll. Roll, back. Take a shot. Put two shots together, two shots together. In your stance, in your stance. Moving, come on, down ball, take a shot. Sprawl, take a shot. Sprawl, hit the back. Sprawl, hit the back. One more sprawl, hit the back. Good time, bounce it. Bounce it. Moved up.
Let's go.
One more time in, left. Stretch your back lunge if you need to, and then we'll get into it, alright? One minute left. Do whatever you need to get. Exactly. Now, what we just did, guys, we used to do that every single day at my own practice. Wait, maybe we do more confident the other day. Play a game before it was nice and warm, but basically the same thing every day. Also, something to think about, guys. Anyone here struggle with pre-match nervousness? Anyone?
No coach.
I think everyone probably does. Even I do concussion, I don't get before that. Alright, so something you guys should think about. We're preaching to habit, right? We're talking to us, right? So, one thing I realized is how often people have been diagnosed with pre-match nervousness, how they've been mitigated. So, I'm doing the same warm-up for every single workout. I don't care if I'm lifting, I don't care if I'm going for a run, I don't care if it's wrestling practice, whatever. I do the same warm-up. That's because, one, I'm comfortable in that, and I'm ready to go. right? And two, Zach knows that it's a high skill move. Like, you can't control it through the third matchup, but it's very useful. And you can't control your warm up leading up to that match, right? So, again, I find Tucker to do the same warm up for every single workout. I don't know what kind of warm up it is. Something maybe you guys are not. That's just a true story. I got this book on Atomic Habits. The best guys in the world, whatever they do, they're able to take that warm-up they do and make it into the depths. I mean, sometimes you do this, ask yourself, and then you do this, game six, there's this type of stuff. Right? It's just a little like mantra to do to get them ready. Something to think about. Feel good?
No.
All right, so we got guys. First thing we're doing, I want you to grab your partner. I want you to spend the next 5 minutes here. A lot of motion with sets of two. Drilling, this stuff you think you need to drill. All right, if you guys think you need to drill something to cover this morning, you have the next 5 minutes. If you guys think you need to work, I don't know, trading or whatever it is, I don't care. Be your own worst critic and work what you get through the work. Next 5 minutes, all right? Got it?
All right, out here, 1, 2, 3.
Four moves, we're not here.